Making your tomorrow is not easy, but we can work on it. Never let yourself down for your unnecessary belief, unnecessary thoughts. If you want bright future, a great tomorrow, you must work on your today. Because time is something which never returns. Whatever you are about to delay, don't do that. Think about it first. Do you know that your tomorrow will come tomorrow? You told yourself you will do tomorrow, and this is your tomorrow's today. And you are again pushing your work towards your tomorrow. Just think about it. Are you being a procrastinator? Don't leave your work, don't leave your study for tomorrow, because you are not willing to do yesterday's work today. How much guarantee will you give yourself that you will be doing today's work tomorrow? Have you any answer? Of course not. Today I want you to start a new day, a new life. Prepare a world for you which will be only for you, for your dreams. Dreams become true when one works on it truly and diligently. Doing anything in this world is not impossible, but holding yourself back for unnecessary thing is difficult here. If becoming a successful person is easy in this world, so today everyone would happy a successful person. But the difference between successful and unsuccessful person is that they work on their dream. An unsuccessful person working in their dream while they are sleeping.